Congratulations to Stony, Brook. I'm really proud of our guys, though. I thought we played a great game, really fought hard. Couldn't seem to catch a break in the second half and keep our guys on the court. And I thought Trae did a great job beginning the second half of giving us some offense. But, you know, we've come a long way this year, and it hurts. But again, congratulations to Stony Brook. Congratulations to Coach Peichel. They're a great team and a worthy champion, and we wish them, or we root for them in the NCAA tournament.
Can't say enough about our guys tonight. We fought really hard. Really proud of the whole team. Hats off to Stony Brook. They played an unbelievable game. They're a very talented team. But we just fell short in the second half.
We couldn't rebound down the stretch. I know Warney and McGrew were giving us a tough time, and we just couldn't get any rebounds to end possessions. We were getting that initial stop that we kind of needed, but it was the second and third shots and opportunities that kind of killed us.
It's definitely tough right now. I just want my teammates to know that, you know, I've enjoyed playing with them, and I'm real proud of them tonight. We left it all out there. Just grateful for the opportunity to be able to play here for the last 4 years. It's been a lot of fun.
It's frustrating when you get this close to a goal, doesn't matter how young and old you are, and you don't finish it off. So that's the frustration and that's the heartbreak right now. But, you know, a month from now, we can take a lot of positives from this, a lot of positives. It was a great year. It was a great year, and unfortunately, only one team can win. And you know, I just feel for the guys in the locker room, to be honest with you, because especially for Ethan and Dylan, but Ethan especially, who has been a great catamount for 4 years, and we weren't able to finish it off, and I that's something that weighs on me a lot, and I take heart.